Hey guys, it's me with some more Saints Row. Well, last time I went on a mad rager. Well, I wouldn't call it that actually, because it's not mad rager. Rager. That's what you would say at a party or something, isn't it? I was angry that the thing is fucking glitching out and everything. So yeah, hopefully it's not as glitchy as this other mission. Wow, I've got so much money. I could do some abilities? Nope. Health. Need a health upgrade. We'll pick up value. Yeah, sure. Okay, fine. I'll do that. I want small arms again. Oh god, my bad, sorry. Right, combat. I'm gonna go with combat then. SMGs, pistols actually, I'm gonna go with pistols. Well actually, I'm gonna go to the gun store like right now because I need some ammo. Don't even know what mission I'm doing either. Just there's one. Right. Okay, I was running on nothing. Wow. That is pretty good. Right, I don't know what I'd be doing. Right.
I bet she has 10 lines.
Wow. Right, quests. Punch the shark. The grand finale. You want the good ending? Hope you bonded with your crew. Yeah, it is. Is that the actual final mission? Wow. Is there any stuffs I want to do first before I go? No, that's it really. That's it. Right, well we're going to punch the shark. That's 300.
Kinsey is
uploading the final code now. There, the key's all ready.
Good. Then inform the crew. Let's do this.
So you know, you'll only be able to take a couple people with you for each task. I need the rest back on the ship to help keep the Zin off our backs.
Fine with me.
Yeah, okay. Here we go. Let's do this. Time to kill Zinyak. Starting this mission begins the finale. Make sure you're properly equipped, stocked up, upgraded, and ready to go. As once you begin, you won't be able to return until it is fully complete. Right guys, let's save this first then. Let's save. There we go. Alright, let's do this.
I know over the years you've heard this speech a bunch of times.
Heard it? Bitch, I wrote it.
But we need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is gonna change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead because we're still alive. This isn't about hope or faith or even about winning. Kinsey's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch! It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Damn, that was a good speech. Better than mine, any day.
Here's the deal. You're gonna need three teams to help you defeat Zinyak. The first team will help you get the key into the mainframe. The second will help you overload the simulation. The final team will get you into the Zin mothership so you can get to Zinyak.
Fair enough.
All right, figure out who you want to help with the key and we can get you all loaded into the simulation.
Choose your team. Right, so we got Asha and Miller. We got King and Gat. And we got Shandi and Pierce. I'm gonna go in order. I'm gonna go Miller and Asha first. And I'm going Shandi, Pierce, and then King.
Asha and I are a seamless team, anticipating each other's actions. We'll get the job done proper.
I think you're selling it a bit much, Matt.
Yes.
You guys are with me for this part. See you both inside.
Head back inside the simulation and the key will be waiting for you.
Thanks, Kinsey. Zinyak won't know what's hit him.
Right, okay. There we go.
According to Kinsey's intel, the key needs to be taken to the old Syndicate Tower. The entrance to the system is in the loading dock. We will be driving the truck while you keep the Zin off us. After entering, Sid will be in charge of driving the key into the main computer hub, which will cause the simulation to begin destabilizing. Good luck.
That guy with the arms, wow.
The key's loaded up. Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Standard escort, I got
whoa, whoa,
it.
Whoa,
only if this
whoa.
Fails, we whoa. Could all die.
Jeez, you're a real downer sometimes.
I'm serious. If we screw this up, we won't get another shot at bringing down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
All right, I understand. Don't worry, this is gonna work, Kinsey.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
It won't get destroyed, I promise. Are we there yet?
It's like he's a spoiled brat, she's a mother. Just ran over a bunch of people and they were like, okay. Yeah. What's up, bitches?
Relaxing drive.
Oh, sick this.
What's the situation back there?
Ride's a little bumpy.
I'm sorry, but we didn't have time to pad the truck for safety.
I wasn't criticizing, just saying.
Aw. Oh. Come on. Oh, wow, the tank. Yeah. Throw these fuckers up. Okay, that's
the Zin have barricaded
down.
The road.
Can we go around for once?
Oh. I can't. Okay, yeah.
Nice driving. Cheers!
I can't shoot with this thing. Unless it is actually heat seeking.
You know, if we had attached thrusters to the key, we could have flown it right to the system entrance.
Interesting point. But how would we boost the altitude from the gravity inhibitors?
Well, if we had gotten our hands on a Zin power generator, we could have used it
to... Do you have any idea what these two are saying?
Not a clue. That's why I usually ask for a translation.
Oh, sorry. What we were getting at was...
I don't think that was a request for one, Matt.
Right. God. I can't shoot these ships. Like, you've got to angle it perfectly. Let it fall over. There we go. Did exactly that. Here's it up as well. Here's the cars up. If I shoot this. Oh my god! That was so close! Come on. Oh, what? Wow, that was unfair, you just ducked a little. Nope. Oh, did I get it? Nope. Yes, I did! Oh! Yeah! Score one for me! Oh, I've just noticed how much the health.
Another barricade in our path!
Be ready to move after I clear it!
What is Matt doing right there? Is there anything better I can use? No. There's not. Right, go, go, go!
Kinsey, there any other surprises?
None that I could see. Should be a clear shot from there.
Okay, people. Once we get there, we get this thing unloaded and into the system as fast as we can. Got it?
We'll get it done.
One ship. They always stop when I aim them. Damn it! You're up there. You're annoying. Oh, wow. Okay, you're already going out. Whoa, tank. And kaboom. Right, what was that? What's that bind? That is just a red car. Okay. Nothing important. That's chasing me.
Just a little farther to the tower.
Oh, I'm sorry, but this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
What?
You do have a brake pump.
The hell? What the hell?
What the hell?
What the hell?
Wow.
Kinsey, what now?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key there.
The portal isn't far. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. I should have upgraded my telekinesis even though I hate this damn thing. Oh well.
Damn, they put up a force field.
I believe I can hack through the shield.
Alright, you heard Sid. Ow. Protect him and the key.
No problem. It'll be just like that bit Matt and I did in Vatican City.
Hey, how you doing? Didn't know that my SMG's a bit powerful, no? The hell, taxi?
How much longer, Sid?
Please do not rush me, unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Hold on, why you all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Clever. What kind of a dick thing to do, mate?
Sid, just get it done.
It's kind of a dick thing to do. Die. No way, what are you doing? Trying to run after me. Oh, I'll jockey with this. Oh dear, I'm probably going to die. Not.
The shield is now down.
All right, let's move. You guys gonna be all right?
Where'd the key go? Where'd the fucking key go? Why don't be a dick? Please. Don't be a dick. The key was here. Ow. Now I can't pick it up. It's being a dick and I'm gonna have to die. It's glitched into the fucking floor. What the hell? Pick up the key. I can't. It's gone. Not there anymore. Fuck. We have to die. This, I swear to God, Saints Row is glitching out like shit. This episode and last episode. No, I can't pick up the key. Just die already! Fuck this. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I feel like throwing my keyboard to the other son's room. Why is this shit happening? Fucking Jesus. Oh wow, really? Where's the key? Okay, over there. Okay. Whoa! No, 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 that's not cool. You don't just... Okay. I'm gonna switch back to fire. Blast this thing. Right. Whoa, what was that?
How much longer, Sid?
Please do not rush me. Unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Hold on, why you all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Clever. What kind of a dick thing to do, mate?
Sid, just get it done.
What is happening? It's like, what? It's like people getting invaded or something. Christ, this murder bot.
The shield is now down.
Alright, let's move. You guys gonna be alright?
Right, let's go. It's funny how they don't answer back. No, that's the wrong thing.
Take the key and go. We'll finish up here.
Once you get inside, I'll be cut off from communication. So listen to Sid. He'll know what to do.
Right, we'll see how that works out. Get in there, Sid!
To watch this simulation.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
Yeah, you do that. Any day now, Sid, get that thing moving.
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Always a fucking catch. What's with there always being three things to destroy or turn on or whatever?
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
It's not really an answer.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Now that I believe.
Yep. I have to stomp this shit. Okay, wow. Pow! Don't know why I have to, but hey. Oh, okay, yep. That's fine. Stop. Shooting me, death from above, bitches. Wow, that actually worked like a charm for once. Oh, that was a bit close. Stop. There we are. There we go. Yes, yes, yes. I think this episode is going to be like, what, 40 minutes or something? Stop again, stop again. Stop.
Last one open.
That tickles.
Yeah. You keep doing that, I'll keep these assholes off you.
Okay. Alright. Whee! Let me just get the guns out then. Where are the dickheads there? Later, bruh. Whoa, is that blood? Wow, that looks like paint. That's awesome. Really, that was not really high at all. Let me try that again. No, it didn't work.
A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck, I'm on it!
Okay. Are you serious? Just these weasley guys? Okay. Job done. Except one last guy. Being a dick. Okay. Two. Last one. Oh, okay. No. They're just coming up here. Right. Okay. Should be good. No, I'm still getting hurt. Oh, God. Go away. Nah, should be good. Whoops. There we go. Oh, at least I didn't glitch out. Oh dear. Yeah, I fucked up. It's good that... it's good that you don't die when you do that. Right. I have money, so I can actually upgrade. While I'm in the mission, but hey, there's nothing I can upgrade at the moment. Wow, I'm running really fast. Right, I need to shut this down. So, how you doing? Right, you're fine.
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy.
How you doing? Ow. That was a bit rude. Hang on, let me just shoot you. There we go. I'm worried about the key rather than myself. Okay, I can hear the noises, but I didn't see the guns. Let me just get up here. Really? Hey. Getting out of this tank and going.
The server is protected by a force field.
Let me guess. Destroy more things to shut it down.
Correct.
This would be a lot harder if Zinyak put force fields around his power generators.
I do not understand.
You know, if they generated a shield around themselves.
Now you are just talking crazy.
Logic. The logic wouldn't work. Right. Oh, God. Why does it always withdraw my weapons? Oh god, the key's nearly dead. Come on. Shoot it and be done.
I am coming for you, Zinyak. Today your simulations come to an end. And only I will remain.
Excuse me. You mean we.
Do not ruin this moment for me.
Fucking guardians. Oh god. Wardens, sorry. Fucking guardians. Right, I'm out. Where'd the key go? Fuck! The key got destroyed. I hope it just checkpointed there. Otherwise, wow. Fuck. Oh, still a long way to go. Fuck. Really? Right, cutting this bow.
Damn, I'm good!
The server is protected by a force field.
Let me guess. Destroy more things to shut it down.
Correct.
This would be a lot harder if Zinyak put force fields around his power generators.
I do not understand.
You know, if they generated a shield around themselves.
Now you are just talking crazy.
Right. Oh, wow. Really, it wouldn't... Fuck. Hello. There's one. Ow. I just got blasted by it. There we are. Get enough up.
I am coming for you, Zinyak. Today your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Excuse me. You mean we.
Do not ruin this moment for me.
Okay, no, I'm not gonna try and kill him. Just gonna protect the key. Aw. Just gonna death from above that guy, but hey.
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Ow. Asshole. Yes, it's there. Good. How you doing? Looks like the blood's enhanced a bit in this. Simulation. And the key is in.
Should probably get out of here, right?
That would be a good idea.
Yeah. No, I think about it, this episode's probably going to be an hour. Oh, God.
Remember, teleport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Personal nightmare. Aisha or Tanya or it's... Gat dying or Pierce Paul. I'm gonna go with Paul. Yeah. But I'm actually gonna end this episode here because I'm actually not gonna continue on when. Fuck was that? Right, anyway, I'm not gonna continue on right now because that'll be like an hour's episode and you probably don't want that. So yeah, like you enjoy, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Just more. I think it's very cool. The next one is the last one. See you guys.